You might be aware that 28th February is celebrated as the National Science Day in India. But do you know why and for what the day is celebrated as the National Science Day in India? I'm sure that you have heard about the scientist Sir Chandrasekhar Venkata Raman. On this day in 1928, he discovered a phenomena of scattering of photons, later to be known as Raman effect after his name. After 2 years, in 1930, this phenomena got a Nobel Prize, and this was the first Nobel Prize in India in the field of science. To mark the discovery of his phenomena, every year 28th February is celebrated as a National Science Day.
28th February, National Science Day. In India, 20th February is celebrated as National Science Day. On this day, in 1928, Sir C.V. Raman discovered a phenomenon of scattering of photons named Raman effect after his name. In 1930, he got Nobel Prize for this remarkable discovery, and this was the first Nobel Prize for India in the field of science. To mark the discovery of his famous phenomenon, National Science Day is celebrated in India on the day each year. Objectives of the National Science Day: to mark students and society at large aware about significance of scientific applications in the daily life of the people, to acknowledge and learn from the efforts and achievements in the field of science for welfare of living beings, to discuss all the issues and implement new technologies for the development of science, to extend an opportunity to innovate to the scientific-minded citizens in the country, to encourage the people and spread more and more awareness about science and technology.
Theme of National Science Day 2021: Future of STI, Impacts on Education, Skills and Work.
खुली नजर से देखो मित्रों, खोलो मन के द्वार। खुली नजर से देखो मित्रों, खोलो मन के द्वार। जो है जैसा वैसा क्यों है, इस पर करो विचार। जो है जैसा वैसा क्यों है, इस पर करो विचार। जो है जैसा वैसा क्यों है, इस पर करो विचार। आसपास की दुनिया किन नियमों पर चलती है, किसके कहने पर ये पृथ्वी घूमती रहती है। रहस्यमय अद्भुत भयकारी जो है लगता आज, हर डर टूटे विभ्रम छूटे खुले जब उसका राज। सूझबूझ से सब प्रश्नों के उत्तर हो साकार। जो है जैसा वैसा क्यों है, इस पर करो विचार। जो है जैसा वैसा क्यों है, इस पर करो विचार। बहता पानी कैसे उड़कर बादल बन जाए, छोटे बीजों में से कैसे फसलें लहराए। चारा खाकर गोबर बनता, गोबर से फिर खाद। जब मिट्टी में खाद मिले तो बड़े फसल का स्वाद। ऐसे ही जीवन का पहिया घूमे चक्राकार। जो है जैसा वैसा क्यों है, इस पर करो विचार। जो है जैसा वैसा क्यों है, इस पर करो विचार। सूक्ष्म जीव हो या सागर का महाकाय सीवेर, परमाणु हो ब्लैक होल या किरणों का खेल। जिज्ञासा की डोर बांध कर जब हम कूद पड़े, प्रज्ञा के ये पंख खोल के सच की ओर बढ़े। इस दृष्टि से देखोगे तो लगे अलग संसार। जो है जैसा वैसा क्यों है, इस पर करो विचार। जो है जैसा वैसा क्यों है, इस पर करो विचार।
I want to think like a scientist, observing animal, earth or sky. I want to ask good questions, wondering how, what and why. I want to make smart guesses, hypothesizing about what happened and when. I want to do cool experiments, testing my thinking again and again. I want to write all my data, read recording pictures, charts or words. I want to think through all I have done. drawing conclusions about what I have learned. Wondering, asking, testing, concluding, this is what a scientist do. If you want to think like a scientist, then you must do them too. My greetings to everyone. I am Gargi Singh of class 7th, and today I am going to explain an activity to show that coal smoke pours like a liquid based on the scientific phenomena of fluidity. When the smoke is cool, its molecules become less active. Their intermolecular distance decreases and the intermolecular force of attraction increases, due to which smoke changes into liquid state, showing the property of fluidity. The principle of smoke precipitation by cooling smoke and converting them into fluid condition can be used to make our environment free from air pollution, which will be very beneficial for mankind. And now my classmate Yuvraj Mishra will demonstrate this activity with explanation.
So here you can see in my desk, today I am going to perform an activity to show that coal smoke pours like a liquid. And this activity is based on the scientific phenomena of fluidity. So let's begin. To do this activity, I have some materials like this cold glass, this rounded pen. First of all, I will roll this foil paper with the help of this rounded pen. So this foil paper is rolled. And now I will take this pen out and I will press at the upper side of this foil paper so smoke cannot go outside from upper side of this foil paper. Smoke can go outside only from at this lower side of this foil paper. Like this, I will press it here. Now I will put it into the cold glass and now I will burn it with the help of this matchbox. Here you can see, I will take this foil paper out safely. And now, this cold smoke is pouring like a liquid.
My name is Shivani Dubey, studying in class 11. Here, I am going to perform an activity, rising water level based on the principle Boyle's law. So, let's begin. For this activity, we will take a candle, tumbler, matchstick and a plate filled with water. Now, when candle kept in water in light vessel and burned with matchstick, and covered with tumbler, then oxygen and paraffin burns the candle and produces two molecules of hydrogen and carbon dioxide. The following reaction takes place. 2O2 plus CH4 gives 2CO2 plus 2H2O. Because twice as much oxygen is burned with paraffin, then CO2 releases the air, that is oxygen. Volume inside the tumbler decreases. This creates low pressure inside the glass. According to Boyle's law, volume of water inside the glass increases due to high pressure outside the water level rises up and in the tumbler. This principle of increase in water level, thereby decreasing surrounding water level, can be used to clean the choked drainage system at home to prevent from accident.
I am going to explain the working model of handmade drilling machine. That is a simple machine which works on the principle wheel, axle and lever. It consists of two parts. First part consists of two planks and to provide load and nail at its lower end. The other part contains hole and loose tie rope with it. Now, Stick with roll is inserted in round stick. In rounds, with row in notch and move it. Pro, wide, wheel and axle type of arrangement. Provide wheel and axle type of arrangement. It is moved up and down. It is moved up and down since nail has sharp edges, therefore it will have small surface area and large pressure is exerted. Supported by heavy wooden planks. By formula, pressure is equal to force upon area. And due to rotation, friction of nail, wooden plank is reduced. Due to combined effect of high pressure and low friction of nail, a hole is created. See this hole.
We are living in the world of science and technology. The evolution of the science is like a boom in the world. Development in the various fields like education, medicines, agriculture, information technology and many more. It also helps in the development of human skills. Development in advanced instruments help us to measure the distance between sun and earth, intensity of the sun rays, internal problem of human beings, etc. It also helps in the development of human skills. But all these things are possible when human use their brain. As you all know, your brain is a controlling center of human body and the more complicated machineries as compared to machineries made by human beings. So my friends are here to give you some information about brain.
The brain is the most complex organ in the human body. It provides feeling, emotion and experience of the world. The human brain is protected by the skull. Inside the skull, it is having three meninges which protect the brain. Our brain is having three major parts. First, forebrain, midbrain and hindbrain. Forebrain is responsible for the intelligence, memory, consciousness and willpower. It also regulates the sense organs and voluntary actions. The midbrain is the connecting bridge for the forebrain and the hindbrain. It transmits sensory signals from forebrain and midbrain. Hindbrain regulates the heartbeat, blood pressure, breathing, swallowing, and equilibrium and balance.
Good morning, one and all present here. I am Devesh Shukla of Class 12 Science and I am here to speak on the topic Prithvi. Prithvi is a tactical surface-to-surface short-range ballistic missile SRBM developed by Defence Research and Development Organisation DRDO of India under the Integrated Guided Missile Development Programme IGMDP. It is deployed by India's Strategic Forces Command. Now some specifications of Prithvi. Mass 4400 kg Prithvi 1, 4600 kg Prithvi 2, 5600 kg Prithvi 3. Length 9 meter of Prithvi 1, 8.56 meter of Prithvi 2 and Prithvi 3. Diameter 110 cm Prithvi 1, Prithvi 2 and 100 cm of Prithvi 3. Warhead high explosives penetrations. Cluster munition, fragmentation, thermobaric, chemical and weapons, and strategic nuclear weapons.
Good morning everyone, this is Sanskar Shotriya of Class 12 Science and I am here to talk about Agni 5 missile. Agni 5 is an Indian nuclear capable ballistic missile developed by the Defence Research and Development Organisation. The missile is believed to have a range of about 5000 to 8000 km. Even though its tested range of 5000 km only qualifies. it as an immediate range missile. Its actual range may be greater. Indian officials have described it as an intercontinental missile. It is a three-stage road mobile and solid fuel missile which is transported by a truck and launched via carrier. Its first flight was conducted in 2012. Now specifications about Fermi 5. Its mass is 50,000 kg. Its length is 17.5 meters. Its diameter is 2 meters, that is approximately 6 feet 7 inches. Warhead is strategic nuclear weapon and weight is 1.500 kilograms. Thank you.
Esteemed judge, quality teachers and my dear friends, a very good afternoon to all of you. National Science Day is celebrated every year to commemorate the discovery of the Raman effect. On this day, Sir C.V. Raman had announced the discovery of Raman effect, for which he was awarded the Nobel Prize. On this occasion, we, the students of Balakhatri Public School, Nilbar, are going to connect a science quiz. Now, I would like to introduce our four teams. Team C.V. Raman, Team S.J. Bhava, Team S.N. Bose, and Team M. Saha. Now, my first question to Team C.V. Raman. The first National Science Day was celebrated in which year? Your options are A. 1967, B. 1977, C. 1987, D. 1997. No, it's not a correct answer. Correct answer is 1987. The optical phenomena, twinkling of stars, is due to
atmospheric reflection.
Yes, it's correct answer. Now my next question to Team C.V. Raman. Which color is least scattered by fog?
Red.
Yes, it's correct answer. Its correct answer is red.
Yes.
Now my next question to Team S.J. Bhava. Radius of curvature of a plane glass plate will be? No, it's wrong answer. It's right answer is infinite. Now my next question to Team S.N. Bose. In projectors, which lenses are used? Yes, it's correct answer, convex lenses. My next question to Team C.V. Raman is, what is the full form of IVF? Its correct answer is in vitro fertilization. Now my next question to Team S.J. Bhava is, in which year C.V. Raman discovered the Raman effect?
1928.
Yes, it's correct answer, 1928. Now my next question to Team S.N. Bose is, who is chairman of Serum Institute of India? No, it's not correct answer. Its correct answer is Dr. Sainas Des Poonawala.
Four team हमारे सामने थी, जिसमें सीवी रमन टीम थी, भावा टीम है, साहा टीम और टीम बोस। तो हमारी आज की विनिंग टीम है टीम भावा। टीम भावा आज की विनिंग टीम है, जिसने सबसे ज्यादा स्कोर किया है।